and to write in the internet. Just when I came here today, one Rasha that lives here in town had something to say. He wrote against me. How did they let me come and speak here? He forgot to say that all the rabbis in the world put him in cherem, that he's on a ban. He forgot. He forgot to say that he's an apikores who make fun at Chazal. He forgot to say all the history. This is the kind of people that we have among us. Me'arsayich u'machrivayich me'mech yetzeu. They are the real enemies of the Jewish nation. Those are the people who is a very big mitzvah to hate them. To hate them. You read in the Gemara, I can give you sources non-stop. Those are the people that are real danger for our existence. But not the people that never heard a word of Torah from their life. Grew up in Tel Aviv, in a kibbutz. Miserable chilonim. All day they are brainwashed against Hashem and the Torah. Those are victims of the system. They're not people who went to yeshivot and became apikorsim and fight against those who are successfully doing the job. They are not wicked. They are just victims of the shita over here.